yelled at by an angry parent. Every good cat. Not very fun. But I diluted the situation and inflated the little angry bubbles with love. We're getting Katie's phone fixed.
Hopefully.
At the Verizon store.
Yay! My replacement phone is broken, so the one that really broke.
We're someone good. We are at the junior high tomorrow, but everything is going awesome, so we're pretty much on track. We just have a very limited time to get the setup. Like 45 minutes, so that'll be fun. But then we have an hour after, so it should be okay.
Woo!
Yay.
Okay, let's go get your phone fixed, Katie.
Yay!
And I'm gonna go to Walmart.
You just spray a bunch of stuff on it?
No.
Okay. It's a little strong right now, just so you know.
Well, that's me and pretty strong.
That's true. That's true. How was your morning?
It's very good.
What did you do?
Watched a lot of Friends, read a lot of Twilight, played Last Four. My homestay got us huge cupcakes. I'd just like you to, you know, take a look. So which of the cupcakes do you want?
Or I need a strawberry one, or I need the cheesecake. I just want the chocolate. Too much chocolate for Katie.
I'll take these two.
And I'll take those two.
You'll take those two.
If you insist.
I'll take all of the... What?
What?
Getting ready to go into the workshop. The assembly workshop. My favorite thing.
Are you in there, little Steve?
Okay, so... In Twilight, Renesmee has just been born. Renesmee. I didn't get the fact that Jacob has imprinted with Renesmee. I'm also on season 6 of Friends, though. Okay, so my sinuses have been acting up a little bit, off and on, for a while. So then I was like, you know, looking at stuff, and I'm like, oh, what's this little neti pot. What could this be? And it just comes bloop, 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 out the other side. Really? We're gonna see about this. Step one. Please wash your hands and rinse the device. Fiber. I'll fill the Nasoflow neti pot with 8 ounces, 240 milliliters, of warm distilled water, filtered water, previously boiled water. So you take the thing, you rinse it out, you pour some stuff in it, and you stick it up your nose. This is weird. 240 milliliters, warm water, here we come. Well, for those of you that were wanting something a little bit different to go on in this documentary, moment of truth. The neti pot is securely fastened to my nostril. It kind of tickles like I'm drowning. Come on, Nettie. Do your worst. Don't do the whole pot. I'm drowning. Oh, God. Oh, God. It's so weird.
What is it, Katie? Because
why?
Because we can't change things. We gotta change the different things. Bus ride away. Start making things.
We make us here. In costumes. Costumes make us. Yay. There's Katie with the rest of the bags. Here she goes. These are all of our costume bags. After the first show. We had to put all of them in the back of our truck. We had to get them ready at the elementary school with the makeup, and then in the costume. They left their costume bags here. They bussed them over, got them ready for the show, did the show, bussed them back, had to get them out of costume here, do a full check-in, and then get all of the bags back to the truck. All 60. 58 or 56. But now, we're going to be on our way to Red Robin. We're gonna go with my homestay, Miss Dana, because she's awesome. And it's gonna be good.
Sorry, you don't feel good.
Oh, yeah. Me too. Awesome.
Katie hasn't gotten it, has she?
No, she's been fine.
Well, you probably picked it up from a kid.
Yeah, my homestay's kids were really sick at the beginning of the week, and I had a feeling I might catch it. And I was like, no. And now I'm like, yeah.
Were you acting this week?
Yes, I was on stage.
Oh, boy.
So, it was even worse. But I just worked out Mr. Geppetto having a hanky. But they said that we're the best tour team they've ever had.
Aww. Boy, hope they tell that to the people back in Missoula.
Oh, they will.
I performed for Addie today because she lost her voice.
Ah!
Yeah.
Poor Addie.
I know, right?
I love Addie.
She loves you too.
I love Addie! I love you too, Dave.
I love you too, Dave. I know.
It's just meant to be.
It is. If you were straight, I'm sure you two would be married right now.
You tell her. I cut my hair for her.
Oh, I will.
Our workshop, and we're going home. Katie wants to go to Seattle to visit her family. I'm pretty fine with edging out because I'm in the middle.
Phone call.
What?
Phone call.
What?
Call in.
What?
We've got 1 minute. Call in. I'm off.
Katie, you're awesome! Because we don't have the excuse of a time change anymore.
Yeah, we
do.
Call in.
That one.
Right now.
Hi, this is Dan Davidson with Pin 1 calling in for our call in.
Alright, we'll take it in.
Thank you. It's true.
You really do.
Kind of busy.